Take it.
Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa.
It's got a heat that my tongue can't tame, changing the face of the gourmet salsa game. My brain's telling me that I've had enough, but my mouth, I just can't help but stop with
Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa.
In your fridge. Oh, wait, no, there's no sauce there. Go to the store. Use your coupon, don't forget them. Pay for that sauce and come back to your house. Go to your kitchen. Oh, wait, I gotta put on my socks. You go to your room and you get some socks and you come back down and you're like, yeah, salsa time, I'm ready.
Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet salsa. Mrs. Renfro's gourmet habanero salsa.
When I was 13, I did a salsa lesson, but that was like the dancing kind of salsa lesson where you spin the girl who's 11 and you're 13, not the salsa that you put in your mouth. But I did it for my Zadie. We got to share in that experience, and now we eat salsa together, but we also dance salsa together.
Yeah, Renfro!
Yeah, yeah,